Yeah, for now, we had picked a number of knocks from the last game that we played. I think about six of our players due to the condition of the field. I think if you observed or if you watched the game, I think we took time to adjust in terms of balancing. I think we saw a number of our players losing the grip and maybe because of the slippery on the field, but almost all of them resume training on the first day, and we hope that everybody is ready.
Great stuff.